if League of Legends won't launch on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. If League of Legends is not launching on your PC, then don't panic, as here we will show you the required steps you need to take to fix it. So stick till the end and perform all the steps as shown to easily fix this issue. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is repair the League of Legends game files using the Riot client. Open the Riot client and click on your profile. Select the settings option from the menu. Click on League of Legends from the left side and select the repair option. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now launch League of Legends and see if the issue is fixed. Method 2. The next thing you can try is launching League of Legends as administrator. Open the League of Legends installation folder and locate the exe file. Right-click on the League of Legends exe file and click on the Properties option. Select the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as an administrator box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Run the exe file and see if the game is launching correctly. Method 3. Another thing you can do is disable your antivirus software. It is possible that your antivirus software is preventing the game from opening. Try disabling your antivirus and see if the issue gets solved. If you don't have a third-party antivirus software, then disable Windows Security. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Click on the Virus and Threat Protection option. Select the Manage Settings option under Virus and Threat Protection settings. Disable Real-Time Protection toggle. Method 4. The next thing you can try is updating the graphics drivers. League of Legends may not run if you are using outdated graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand the display adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on the Search Automatically for Drivers option. Follow as shown to finish the process. Restart your PC to apply the update. You can also use GeForce Experience to update the Nvidia graphics driver and Radeon software to update the AMD graphics driver. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.